I can't take a lecture from a Muslim about insulting terms when Muhammad said that Satan himself looks like a rugged black man.
What? What is this loser talking about?